Now let's try it where you act like a grown-up.
Okay, so Kelso hasn't quite mastered the magic gizmo that's going to help restore a form of speech in the wake of his recent cancer surgery. He claims he got this thing at a neighbor's garage sale. Sounds like he's calling ducks, but he told me what he's really trying to say here is thank you to the hundreds of Austinites who took the time to send him get well cards. He appreciates it, and here's what he claims he's saying here.
Get well cards and letters, literally hundreds of them.